which they need to know residential walking. So we need to know residential walking.
Okay, I'm sure you heard that. Point me five, final. You'd more versus Inverlochy. Well, the Fraser McPhee sixes. After a morning of rain, it's dried up, and we're having a great day of shinty. Final between Newtmore and Bolocky about to get underway. Alexander McMillan is the referee. I'm not sure the times, it'll be something like 5 minutes each way. In the back of the net. Good goal there, Newtmore. Well, the equaliser. Step from the throw up there. Could be Matthew Brown. So, off square, one each. Number two, I said Matthew Brown earlier, but I think it was James, that's a brace. Try just passed. In fact, it might have been a save as we're getting the corner. Jack Kearney and Green and goals here. Thank you. far away there. The referee blows for half time. So as we wait in the teams to change round, we'll have a look at the speed hitting competition over there. Well, what a great advert for Junior, shouldn't you? This is here, a fantastic final. And full tail muscle goes. So it's a draw at the moment. And I'm not too sure if it's extra time, penalties. We've got the coaches coming onto the field. I'm feeling it'll be penalties. Extra time it is. Two minutes one way, and then penalties after that if there's no goals. So 1 minute to go. Anybody scores now, that's their final. Need more come in now. Referee McMillan not happy there. Is he reaching for the cards? No, not on this occasion. Okay, so they're all round this goal here. And we're going to finish it off, number 10. And the final whistle goes, it goes to penalties, which will be down the other end from previous years' experience. But we're in a good position here. The two referees down there, Bobby and Alex McMillan. So apparently shootout, the stand is being evacuated as everyone heads down to the far end. So each team has three penalties to take. The toss of the coin determines who's going to go first. And if it's a draw after three penalties, then it's sudden death. So Newton Moore to take the first one. Jack Kearney takes up position. If Struan would just move a wee bit to the left, that would be great. And it's a save. The looks of it's gone in. So through these, through the backs of these players, supporters, we can see Newton Moore's second one as a miss. So that was unfortunate. So, man in yellow out there, looks like Matthew Brown, steps up, and he puts one past the keeper there. So yeah, I forgot there that it was three each, three penalties each, so I'm lucky. Won the trophy. Well done to all the teams.
Some head penalties there. We're moving on to the second final, which is Kinesi versus Inverlochy in the P7 category. That's on pitch 2, Kinesi versus Inverlochy in the P7 category on pitch number 2.